Welcome to part 2 of the FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDV-μ tutorial video series. Test of stability should be performed before measuring to warm up the X-ray. Click on General, Service, followed by Test of Stability, and select the most recent test. Position the copper standard such that the measurement location is under the laser pointer. This can be done by hand, using the mouse on the screen by using left click, or using the joystick. Change the zoom factor from 1 to 3. Click on Product followed by Auto Measurement and run the program for approximately 30 minutes until the Statistical Process Control or SPC chart shows that the count rate has plateaued. To perform a calibration, click on Calibration Standard Set to key in details of the plated calibration standard. Next, click Calibrate. Arrange the calibration standards in the order you would like to measure them. Click on XYZ axis, followed by Programming. Change the zoom factor from 1 to 3. Click Store to save the measurement spots for each standard. Once complete, click Save and Exit. Click XYZ axis followed by Calibration by XYZ Run to start the automated calibration. The calibration is complete. Normalization is used to refresh the program after adjusting settings or changing the base material. Click on Normalize and perform the same steps as calibration using only the pure element calibration standards. This is the end of part 2. Next, we have part 3 on XY programming and creating a report.